Hello everyone, once again early morning crafting. So, but today I just want to show you some of my new project, what I made yesterday. So some time ago I found long piece from MDF, and I just cut this long piece on the small pieces, and I will have small pieces. Yesterday on day I will saw a video, some old video on Vimeo and on YouTube, and that video inspired me made something what I want to show you on today on this video. So I will made 3 tag from this one piece, and this tag looks like so. So it's have 4 inches here and 8 inches long. So I will make 3 tag. This one tag is not decorate, only to end from the rest of this MDF piece I will make 2 embellishments. So I will show you fast this embellishment. So this is one. And also some time ago I will found 3 notepad from stickers. I will show you this notepad. Someone collect on this stickers. So I glad that I will found this notepad and with the stickers, so I decided reuse the stickers. So on one page it have the stickers, it looks like vintage, so I decided reuse the stickers on this embellishment. So this side I will just glue craft paper, fussy cut this lady, glue here, and just made glue bling like a frame. And here I will reuse the stickers, made just some collaging. So it looks now like on basket is flower and some box. So this is one embellishment, and I just found some time ago this thing, so I connect with these things. This is my embellishment. Next embellishment is similar, also craft paper. This picture with vintage lady, small flower, bling, and this is music paper, is resin paper, and this is modeling paste paper. So now it looks like so. And another side, just some brown paper glue, and these 2 stickers, vintage looking tulip and birds with some hand. So it looks like so. So it's just small embellishment. It great to use on some journal, like embellishment. So this is the rest of this piece what I will used or reused, and from biggest piece I will make a tag. So this is the first tag. So I used I hope you will saw my modeling paste first. After I will used some gouache to paint all, actually first gesso, after use some gouache, and after I will have, I don't remember show I or not, I will have this acrylic perlamutter paint. So I use this paint on my two tag, so it's now shiny and looks like a metal effect have. And I will stamping after when it's dry. I will stamping, and I will, you will see, used this lace, this mishmash pink fabric, butterfly I will buy sometimes ago. Here I will use another lace and flower, and this diamonds, plastic diamonds, like embellishment. So this is simple tag, decorative tag. Another tag is maybe similar. So also modeling paste, also gouache, also and by the way, where is modeling paste, you will see here, I will use some ink. Just a second. So here I will use this ink with this color. So I just made this. Here to make accent onto modeling paste, I will use this Studio G ink, and so I first used this perlamutter paint. After on perlamutter paint I will use ink, and after once again stamping here. You will don't see great, but stamping on all tag script stamp. So I will use here so much lace, different layers of lace, mishmash. This is wedding application corner, send me someone. This three flower, floral elements, and this peacock, it's Christmas embellishment plastic. So I decided to use it here. So this is my small project what I wanted show with you on this video. I hope you will like this my small project, and leave the comments please. So once again I will make something much more. So if you just wonder what I will make, watch my video. And now, thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.